Okay, my idea was building democratic activity traditions. What I meant by that was that there are many people in Poland who come from homes when there are no democratic activity traditions. So the people traditionally do not go to vote, do not take part in any citizens' initiatives, are not involved in non-governmental organizations, are quite uninterested in what's happening around them, and they believe they have no influence on the reality they live in. So the challenge is to deliver some kind of support for the children and the youth who are raised in these families with no activity traditions. And the idea might be to introduce some civic education at early age or on the every stage of the formal and non-formal education. Maybe some educational programs for parents. Maybe the NGOs could be the organizations who would take responsibility for those activities. Anyway, we should support somehow the kids and the youth who come from environments with no activity traditions, so they would learn. It's important, it's possible, there are tools to be active, and it's worth to use them. Thank you.